when you know he's your shepherd, when you know that he's a good, good father and that he wants to bless you, then you come with boldness. Then you come with confidence. Then it's not a problem. And so this is what happens when we ask God for something. We come with a request or a need or sometimes even a want. And then down the line, God meets that need. It may not happen immediately. It happens down the line. And then it builds our faith. So it's the need, God answers or provides, and it builds our faith. And so the more we ask, the more God can answer those prayers or requests, and the more it builds our faith. And so your faith can only grow when you give God the opportunity to answer your prayers. Your faith can only grow when you give God the opportunity to answer the prayers. And so the more you ask, the more God can answer. And the more your faith is going to grow.